A candle is placed inside the beaker as shown. Light the candle and place a piece of T-shaped cardboard across the beaker. Hold a piece of smoking paper on the other side of the cardboard. Watch the movement of the smoke. We can also study convection of air using a spiral foil. Light up the candle. Observe the movement of the spiral foil. How does the foil move?